This is one of the strangest cafes in the world, and the theme is... I don't know anybody who loves enough to make a whole cafe about it. But apparently this guy loves it enough to wear it on his head. That's their mascot. Their signature drink is served in a toilet bowl, and it tastes exactly like roses. Get your head out of the gutter. We also ordered a shaped waffle, which was served in an Asian squatter toilet like this. And just so you know, there was no filmed in the making of this video.